Welcome back to my channel. We are starting with J, which is number 7. Just trying to get some stuff lined up in my tray, guys. We'll start down here and work our way up. And before we get any further into the bid, I'm not PG. So if anyone is looking for a PG channel, I'm sorry, I'm not her. Yes, I am a female. I still got to bully him around a little bit. I'm not freezing drawing my mind out. I'm not gonna come to. Oops. Got to get up with it. I found them, don't it? I don't care. Oh, okay, right there. Yes, guys, I still bully the drills around. Just so much easier to do. No, no one's at the house today but me and Mom. For now. Don't quote me on it. Sometimes I do just switch to putting the ones in one placer. and put more sevens in the bag as soon as I found them. There we are. More sevens in my tray now. More sevens in my bag. I'm losing it, guys. I think I'm really starting to lose it. Even though there's no palm trees where I'm at. Really? Thank you. I think the dots thrive to be annoying. I think that's their one main goal in life. To activate me by not going onto the canvas or in the pen the way I want. And they do look darker on screen, even though I have a bunch of light. On them. So what you're seeing is not an accurate representation of the color. At all. Oops. I found another use for the multi-placer. Scoop the drill back down the bottom of the tray so you can shake them. I'm sorry guys, I'm just not an extremely talkative nerd. There we go. A lot more in the where I would need them. Thank you. Oh, just get them in one place here. Been working on this one way too long. Should have had it done already done. Yeah, they even look darker on the screen. I have plenty of lights. Light on myself, I have a light from the light pad. An extra lamp, and it's daylight. I don't understand that. At all. I realized if I don't talk a lot, I can't pace. Two bears. I know you've seen my head, my hand shaking there for a hot minute. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna wrap up this video. I know I didn't talk a lot and everything, but I think I'm gonna wrap it up right here. I know we got a lot more than I thought we were gonna get done in this video today, in all honesty. But my back's bothering me from yesterday's vid. So, I wanna tell you now. Remind you guys, I'm not PG. Never claimed to be. never probably will be. Unless I absolutely have to be. But like, share, subscribe, become members of the Phoenix Nation to fight him. I was gonna say something, totally lost train of thought. I hate when that happens. But yeah. Alright, I'm Phoenix, signing out. Peace.